This is the thermostat housing right underneath the intake manifold, and you'll notice there is the temperature sensor. It's found right underneath the intake manifold as well. You see it is in a very difficult position to get to, and once this stops working, your radiator fan also stops working.